Commander. Your cruiser will punch its way into the mass of smaller Tyranid ships guarding the main high fleet. Once in position, the Armageddon will drop your hand-picked squad's fire drop pod toward the base of the massive capillary tower that is feeding the main hive ship. Thanks to the data you collected earlier, Apothecary Gordian has readied a special biotoxin. You are to poison the tower, and through it, the brain of the hive fleet itself. This should deal a lethal dose to the hive mind and send the hive fleet into disarray. One way or another, this will be the last battle of the defense of Aurelia. May the Emperor grant us victory. Angelos out. The vile intelligence at the heart of the High Fleet has made itself vulnerable. Strike as its tendrils tap into the planet below. Feed it the poison we have developed. No matter the cost, you must bring it low.
Feeds through massive capillary towers. Each tower draws from many veins in the surrounding terrain. These veins are where you must deliver the biotoxin.
Armageddon! Come in! Come in!
The first of the veins is ahead! Move out!
Space Marines approaching!
Sergeant Merrick, report!
Xenos forced down our Valkyrie, sir! Scattered us across the damn landscape! It'll take more than a few bruises to take us out of the fight, though.
Third squad down to six men, Sergeant! No survivors from second!
Right. Morris, form survivors into full squads, and then inventory what gear we have left. Vagan, get the remains of the first squad into a perimeter, and then get that blasted Auspex working!
Biotoxin delivery. Underway.
Movement detected. Aliens on approach.
Enemy attacks from the north.
All right, men. These things are here to take our worlds away from us. I, for one, do not intend to let that happen. Form up into defensive firing lines.
Commander, this is Thunderhawk 2. Tarantula, ready to draw on your position. Just skip word.
Concentrate, last fire! Warrior Beast, open fire!
Eliminate it!
moving!
To administer another dose of biotoxin at a second site. There are exposed veins further along the ridge.
Best to destroy the rest of these nests, Commander.
Is all. Find your strength, brothers.
This is excellent. Brothers, we go.
Concentrate, last fire! Fall in and join the fight, guardsmen!
Works.
Now.
Yeah.
fucking scum! Yeah! Alright!
Thank the Emperor!
Surely this isn't over.
Not the war, Guardsmen, no. But our part in it is at an end.
But the hives here on the ground will recover soon enough. And I can assure you that we will not last long.
And the Armageddon is gone. We have nowhere to fall back to.
Come, Thaddeus. Did you imagine any of us would return from this mission?
No. I suppose I did not. But I cannot imagine a better end than this.
Then I guess we better take as many of the damn bugs with us as we can.
Well said, Sergeant.
Well said indeed, Abacus. Brothers, make yourselves ready.
And may we meet again at the right side of the Emperor.
Forces on Typhon. Do you read?
The fleet has arrived.
Hold fast. You shall not fall this day. Commander, we have dropped a spread of relay beacons. Make your way to the closest one and activate it so we have a fix on your position.
I'm getting readings from one of the beacons, Commander. Marking it on map display.
Tyranid wave coming in! Get to cover and cut them down!
beacon activated.
Coordinates received. Drop pods away!
In this cursed place. The Hive Mind is using a powerful alpha creature to maintain control over its land-based forces on this world. We must kill this beast.
It will fall, Captain Angelos.
The beast nests at the top of these ruins. Move out when you are ready, and I will accompany you. The rest of our forces will guard our flanks. And the Sector owe you a great debt, Space Marines.
We did our duty, Captain. Nothing more.
Few could have done it better, Cyrus. Below, the tyrant beast lies dead. Above, the Hive fleet is in disarray. This is your work, Commander. With only a handful of space marines, you held back the storm. But this is no time to relax our guard. The Hive fleet is already splintering. Our vessels can kill many, but some splinters will escape. Subsector Aurelia is saved. But she's fucking saved. Yet the blood. blood ravens endure. Undaunted and unarmed.
This planet will be ours.
You lost this war before you started.